So I hope you guys enjoy this video of me getting my hair did. My hair did. My hair did, child. Good morning, guys. So I know I look like a hot mess. I know. I am actually on my way to go get my hair did. I'm just gonna get it washed and blown out. I'm probably gonna show you guys the process because a few people wondered if I relaxed my hair. I don't relax my hair. I just wash it and then you apply a hell of a lot of heat, which is damaging, I know, which is why I don't do it many times a year, maybe twice or thrice a year. Yay. Guys, I've been adopted by a cat, by the way. If you follow me on Instagram, then you know this cat kind of just broke into my home and made itself at home. And I love cats, and it's really cute, and so, yeah, she's all right. Kitty? I don't have a name for her. I call her Kitty. I don't know what her name is. I did try taking her home, but she came back almost immediately, so, yeah. Anyway, hi. I just wanted to say hi. I am on my way to the hair salon. I'm kind of late. I did say that I'd be there in the morning. I didn't say what time exactly. And my hairstylist said that she opens at 9 o'clock. So I don't know if she was... Well, she did call me and say that she was running late. So I decided to leave a little later. So technically, I'm not late. And I also received two packages. I received my latest Shein order, which I haven't opened. I received it yesterday, but I haven't opened it because I want to do a video. Yay! Come, kids. When's that? We are Zaz, we are Moj. Your bloody cuteness. Hi. Why do pets do that? They know they're doing something wrong. It's like a kid. Anyway. And then I also received my other package from... I forgot what the name of this place is. Right now though, let us go to the hair salon.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Hi. Come in, Nana. I'm feeling myself.
Baby. Baby. Baby.
My hair has grown so much. Like, it has grown
quite a bit.
Hey.
It's grown quite a bit since I last got my hair dyed. So what I generally do is I do what you guys just saw now, which is wash and get a treatment and then blow dry and straighten. And then the other like 75% of the time, my hair is in plaits and under a wig. And...
Hi. Hi.
Nanzi do funai andicho. Ane. Nanzi do funai.
No kids.
Can I be great?
Hmm?
Tend attention. As I was saying, before my non-cat, it's not mine. It just kind of planted itself in my home, but it's not mine. So that's generally what helps my hair grow. And I also avoid chemicals, so I don't relax my hair. I don't do chemical treatments. So I'm gonna leave her. So anyway, I will leave her details down below. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me getting my hair did. My hair did. My hair did. Ciao. I never know how to act when I get my hair done. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna film right now a first impressions video of the Shein goodies that I received yesterday. I'm so excited. I'm just excited. I didn't want to open them because I wanted my reaction, my first impression, to literally be captured on camera. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do now. Ciao. Ah! See y'all.